Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, your girl, Monica. So the first part of my tutorial here, the file was corrupted, so I was unable to retrieve it. So we're just gonna kind of jump right into where we are right now. Thankfully, I didn't miss too much. I just did my foundation, my brows, and contouring my cheekbones and nose. So now we're just gonna jump into the eyes. So I went ahead and primed my eyelids with some eyeshadow primer, and then using a light brown eyeshadow, starting to use this around my eye, blowing it out everywhere, and then going in with a darker medium brown shadow around the inner and outer corners to deepen that a little bit, and then taking a dark red eyeshadow and using this on the outer corner, really kind of dragging that out to the temples, plopping that a little bit on the inner corner as well, and then taking a black gel liner, using this on a brush and just keeping it close to that upper lash line. Then we're going to pop on some false lashes, throw some mascara on, and then go ahead and deepen that contour a little bit. We're then taking a dark kind of mulberry red lipstick, putting this on our lips, and then blotting most of that color off because we're really just looking for a kiss of color, nothing too opaque or stark. And then I'm using a white eye pencil to line my waterline to give the appearance the eyes are a little bit bigger, more open. Doing any last finishing touches. And then that's it, you guys. You are now Lydia Dietz. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is look number 11 in our 13 Days of Halloween series. As always, like and subscribe if you're already here. Also follow me on Instagram if you're not already, @LadyParadox. Thank you guys again. I will catch you in the next video. Mwah.